Hello and welcome to this Scriptcase video. My name is Jamie Oates and I am your host. In this short video, I will be showing you one of the latest new additions to the Scriptcase arsenal of features, the refined search options. The refined search is available within the Grid application. There are some new features and capabilities that have been added. With this, you can now enhance your refined searches even further, presenting your users a better experience. So in this video, I'm going to show you what these new features look like and where you can also configure them to your own specifications. So now within Scriptcase and viewing any Grid application, we can scroll down and within the left-hand side, we have our refined search options. Now typically opening this, we can enable this within our settings. Now with the new settings or options applied, we have a new tag displayed here, and then choosing that, you will see that we also have some new options. So firstly, the option to enable or disable the collapse or expansion of your menu. So that is now this option here that you see. Okay, so that now closes and opens the left hand menu, which then provides our grid more space. We then also have the option to start that as expanded or collapsed, so we can choose in which position that we want to start our grid application, whether it be like so or like so. Then we also have further options to open our search modal windows and how many columns we want to have displayed, the height and the width of that. So this option would then be presented here with the see all. Now typically selecting this option will present us a drop down menu, but with this option selected, we can now have our options presented within a nice modal window and specific amounts of columns. So for instance, now within the application here, we have three columns enabled. And if I choose four and run the grid application again, then our modal window will be presented with four columns instead of the currently three. Now, firstly, you can see that our grid application now starts collapsed as I had chosen. And opening that and choosing here the see all, I now have four columns instead of three columns within the modal window. Back within the grid application, we can also choose to display the tags or a multi-select checkbox, submission on click, or even start with the checkboxes checked. Now that allows us then to further configure these options here. So for instance, hide or display the full check options that we have here. We can also clean that, of course, very easily using the options that we have within the form also. So thank you very much for watching this Scriptcase video. I hope you enjoy the new features and also hope to see you within one of the upcoming webinars to learn more about some of the great features available within Scriptcase.